forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death.
For those who fell before us.
Go on. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Enforcement. Two vehicles. We need them to go. Onward to the sacred.
Thank you. Thank you. ring has been defiled, but we will wipe it clean.
Honoring those who built it.
More humans. They must be after the icon.
On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
Thank you.
the parasite gathers for an attack. Gathers for an attack.
All right. astronaut.
Take cover!
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
The icon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
When the prophets learn of this, they will take your head.
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
What is that?
I am a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off, demon.
This one is machine and nerve, and has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite. But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened. Through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. Know nothing of the great journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's great journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning, but first it must be found. You will search one likely spot, and you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes. But this ring will make us brothers.
We are, all of us, gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. for the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The great journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the flood, can stop it.
Boo.
Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking! Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
Infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Me down on that camera. Those prophets, Truth and Mercy, they have the index and are definitely planning to use it. You've got to stop them. Let me get those doors. Well, it'll be easier to track the index if I stay in the network.
Watch out for the captain. He's got a brute shot.
Truth is moving through the lower levels of the tower. I'll reverse this grav lift. Drop down, try to cut him off. It's safe, really. Just step in. After that stunt on the Cairo, I know you're not afraid of heights.
Force all approaches to the holding pens. Slay the demon on sight.
Keeping up their patrol. Stay sharp. Are originating somewhere below your position. Another lift in the next room. Here, Chief. Jump in. There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
Thank you.
discover me? You still there?
Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
No sense sticking around here!
One more group of Marines to go, Chief.
They never knew what hit them.
Marines, Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Fear not, my brother. The sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus.
Come on, Amita!
The icon from the flood. For that, they have our thanks.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
Three. I win, mate. That's the way!
Have failed to protect the prophets, and in so doing put all our lives at risk. Let no warrior forget his oath. Thou and faith will keep us safe.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
Lead our fleets. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall give it.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around. Not to worry, it's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their fleet. It's a mutiny.
Creatures of the Covenant, the path is broad, and we shall walk it side by side.
Thank you.
They've cut power to the pedway. Hang tight while I bring it back online. Slipspace rupture. It's in Amberclad. Chief, there were no humans on board. It was filled with flood. Whatever that flood creature was, it had damn good aim. Power restored. Go ahead, Chief.
At this moment, the councilors gather on Halo to see the icon safely placed.
Rise, Pack Brothers! Cast down the elites!
There are those who said this day would never come. What are they to say now?
Once the towers are cleared, we'll drive them from the forest. Thank you. To the mausoleum. Fools! Their armor could do nothing for them now.
Who would doubt the prophet? What have you done?
Oh.
Truth, we need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Thank you.
to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut, straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
You might consider sitting this one out. Picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief. Of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them.
one of these factors.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Yeah.
elite resistance! Warriors! Does he still live? Let's not make ourselves a target for those scarabs. Sure.
lead and we shall follow on it.
Thank you.
What vulgar teeth! Even as trophies, these weapons are worthless. How long will you hide, coward? Arbiter, the counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile!
These little beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here. Controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that gravemind, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector.
ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn high charity into another royal charity. No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
Sequence. Something inside the ship, a presence, fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusually formidable. Systems are overloading. Bloodspores have contaminated the city's life support infrastructure. The filtration systems are overloading.
You
Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it shall not defeat us.
Flood biomass is increasing exponentially. There are reports of infestations in every district. If the speed of the flood spread in this tower is any indication, it won't take long for it to overrun the entire city. The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble Mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel is in my ear.
We exist together now. Two corpses in one grave.
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey.
Alliance are engaging one another all around High Charity. The Jackals and Drones have declared themselves the servants of the Brutes. The Hunters have sworn allegiance to the Elites. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! If it makes you feel any better, I'm locking the doors behind you. Should keep some of the flood off your back. I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworld. You would falter now this. One final effort is all that remains.
Right this way.
We're out of time, Chief. Into the conduit. Jump in, Chief, now.
Thank you.
get to Earth. Good luck.
I've run through the truth.
Don't make a girl a promise.
If you know you can't keep it.
What is that place where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the icon? The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside. Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors. Look how they run! Painless. There we go.
I'd rather not talk to your gun, Chief.
generous of you.
Thank you, Arbiter. What is it, Arbiter? I appreciate it. not let the Arbiter into the chamber. The Chieftain must complete his holy work. One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket! There's nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop!
Impossible!
Put down the icon.
Put it down? And disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, the Seven...
Not another word!
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The Sacred Rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in three radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun. And the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
systems are performing well within operational parameters.
You're telling me you can't stop the sequence?
Handling your knees on this path, interrupting the wave generation process, will severely damage the system mission.
Give me a direct answer.
I am your prophet. The Reclaimer can do what it likes.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
Got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Thank you.
Silence fills the empty grave now that I have gone. But my mind is not at rest, for questions linger on. I will ask, and you will answer.
All right. Shoot.